you in the new year when it comes to insurance.
So everybody loves saving money, and I think people kind of mistakenly believe that then when they're locked into their insurance rate, they're locked in. But really, insurance is fluid, and it's kind of customizable, and it's designed to serve you. Mm. So as we enter into 2019, you should review everything that happened to you in 2018. Did you get married? Did you get a new job? Has your commute changed? Have you bought a home? Did you sell your home? Have you renovated? Answer all of these questions. How old is your car now? And take that to an insurance agent, and they're going to really be able to tailor you a policy, as well as score you some discounts. So the more you do this homework and ask yourself these questions, the more money you can save.
So once you do that homework, what might folks want to add this year?
Yeah, so adding coverage is important, especially depending on where you live. The number one thing I would say is for natural disasters. Fires aren't always covered. Floods aren't always covered. Know what your policy is. Even if you don't think you're in a natural disaster plane, what we saw in California is that entire communities can be destroyed and you want to be insured. Beyond that, the tip that I like the most is if you've got a car that's getting up there in years, you probably don't need comprehensive coverage on that anymore or collision coverage. You just really need the basics so you can save money there.
Right.
Finally, I would say just review from top to bottom. If you've got some new valuables or anything that you got over the holidays, you might want to insure that and have that on your policy.
We're just going to talk about that. What insurance coverage for all? What